we see that the transition of the team from defense to attack, we've not been creating chances a lot. How are you working in this direction?
As we had to see today, Galo, who didn't play in Port Harcourt, and we had to see Ahmed Moussa, who didn't play, so we cannot play with three center forwards. But we saw he did 90 minutes in Port Harcourt very well against Congo, Simi, and he will be a part of our 23, because it's a profile we need and we didn't have.
My name is Vincent Zosakia, Danaweb and Cross Digital Online. So this guy, considering I'm just resting, it's just 2 weeks away.
Coach or captain?
Coach, please.
Yeah, the lessons from this friendly, we spoke already about that we cannot play like we did in the first half, that we must come out, we must have the ball, we must play football. And for that, perhaps the better organization we had it in the second half, we changed a lot, because we saw that we had already 4 changes in the first half. And this was one of the lessons, also the confidence of the goalkeeper, again, but it's not new for us, perhaps for some of you, because you didn't know him. And also a lesson is that we have to work harder, and some of our players, especially who are a little bit heavy, we saw it in the beginning of the match, but also the preparation was not so wonderful, we don't forget. So we will wait, we will work, and we don't speak so much, but we will work very hard.
Money.
Yes, at first our goalkeeper. For me, we don't have a goalkeeper problem. I hear here and there that we have a goalkeeper problem. No, we don't have a goalkeeper problem. We have 3 good goalkeepers. And now we give the possibility to Francis to play because he needs his experience of these big games, playing in Wembley, playing already in Poland. There are only 40,000. They want more, but they have the atmosphere of the World Cup already. We did very well. And we are working a lot with him. We sent our goalkeeper coach 2 times to La Coruña for 10 days, since a few months, to help him also. He's only number 3 in La Coruña, but he's doing well in the reserve team. And so continue to work. He's quiet. He's tall. Can come out, he is good on the line, but he has to work. What I like with this player, it's very humble also. We need something like that. And what was the second question?
It's a
physical. Ah, yeah. Messi, yes. I hope that in the third game, they are already qualified and he will not play against Messi.
Situation whereby probably maybe starting ahead of Shield after line, was more or less converted to a right back.
Yes, Tyrone Eboué, like he did already in a few games, each time he's coming in, he's bringing his quickness, he's bringing his technique also, so there is a competition between our players. It is good for the team that they're not sure to be starting player. Shield also has in the moment the Karim, and so perhaps he's not fit enough. And you don't eat all day long and drink. It's difficult at 5 o'clock in the evening to be 100% ready. But also, Ahmed Moussa, so they do it, and we have to do with that. So, Tyrone doesn't have this problem. He came in and he did very well again.
Moussa.
Well, it's a Chukwuma for Nigeria in for Lagos. Coach, a colleague talked about the youthfulness of the Nigerian side today. Judging by what we've seen today and the result, do you think you might be worried about the inexperience of this side, especially when the World Cup happens in that group?
Fortunately, we have some experienced players. This is the role of our leader and captain, for example, and we have other players also. When I saw our defense in the first half, we could be afraid to get 4, 5, or 6 goals, but they never give up. And the young young players and also the players who are coming in did much better in second half. So they didn't lose the head, they didn't lose the second half, they did much better because also our experienced player could help them.
Hello, it's Scott Capelli from Spanish and American Intelligence for the manager. A couple of questions. One of them is, I think, for Francis. We've seen him playing for the young side of the Catalonia, the POB in the third division. And my question is he ready to play in such a stadium? So maybe he's been playing against crowds of 2,000, 3,000 people, tops. And now he's playing at Wembley and he's got a head in Russia. Is he, this young player, ready for that?
Yes, at first our goalkeeper, for me we don't have a goalkeeper problem. I hear here and there that we have a goalkeeper problem. No, we don't have a goalkeeper problem. We have three good goalkeepers.